Once upon a time in the enchanting land of Gramville, there lived a merry community of punctuation marks and letters. One sunny day, the exclamation point, Exe, decided to organize a grand celebration to unite the diverse characters. The vowels, led by Vivi the vivacious A, teamed up with the consonants, guided by the wise C named Conny. Together, they decorated the town square with colorful apostrophes, creating an atmosphere of joy and camaraderie. As the festivities began, the question mark, Quincy, arrived fashionably late, curious about the buzz. Exe, with an enthusiastic hello, welcomed Quincy, sparking an intriguing conversation about life's mysteries. Meanwhile, the Comma family, Commy and Commette, gracefully danced between the words, connecting sentences with elegance. Their rhythmic movements brought harmony to the narrative of Gramville. The letter Q quirkily quizzed the crowd, challenging them to tongue-twisting games, while the hyphen, Hyphi, linked hands with M the dash, forming a dynamic duo that leaped across sentences